81st all-time meeting between the Flyers and Coyotes, their second in 3 days and their final of the season. Flyers trying to sweep this home and home after beating the Coyotes in Glendale 5-2 on Monday. Kevin Connaught will play it there to Grosson. Nicholas Jalmerson. Flyers intercept that pass, and it's Couturier who had a goal and an assist the other night to Konechny. Back to Giroux for Konechny. In on goal. He scores! Great way to start the homestand. Giroux to Konechny. It's 1-0 Philadelphia.
Sometimes it pays dividends to have your top line come out for the third shift to start a game.
Chenik, the former Canadian, got it up the wall. As good as a shot and a save made by Kemper. Through some traffic. Sanheim will get it back to Gudas. Now off Patera and in. To get the puck is Osterley. Blackhawk is checked. Gave up the puck. Patera centers one. There, still there. He scores! He starts the play with a hit. He ends it with a goal. It's 2-0 Philadelphia.
Here's the hit. And then you get back in a position where you can find that puck. It gets to Lawton. Stumbles it a little bit off the end of his stick and finds it on the backhand. Great determination by Lawton. They had Konechny in there first and then took him.
Coyotes after the puck here. Lawton in it, bounces free right in front, and the shot, and Peller is stoned by Picker. That was one-on-one off a fortuitous bounce. And a big save. Galchenyuk back out. Ekman Larson shot, he scores. Tons of traffic in front of Picker. And the Coyotes power play gets them on the board. It's 2-1, 9 consecutive games now, which the Flyers have yielded a power play goal. Big Kubel is after the puck there. And now it's played by Connaught back to Jalmerson. And Inestroza will play it up, trying to maneuver around with Grabner. He couldn't, but following up is Richardson for the shot. He scores! And the Flyers' early lead is gone. Richardson beats Pickard. It's 2-2.
Richardson playing with a lot of confidence right now for Arizona. He fires that shot to the blocker side.
Trying to get it set up by the Flyers. Not connect his pass. His tip, but Couturier gathers, and now they do get set up. Giroux holding on to it. Back out Gostisbehere, and he fumbled it out to center ice. Then he had trouble with the linesman, and he lost the puck to Stepan. Stepan cutting in, he scores. An 8 shorthanded goal for the Arizona Coyotes this season. Stepan beating Pickard, it's 3-2.
Stepan does his part with a nifty move to the 5-hole of Cal Pickard, and Arizona strikes again while down a man.
14th game for them. They have 8 shorthanded goals. They have a shorthanded goal in 5 of their last 6 games, and Grabner is on his way to the puck here. Grabner cuts in and he scores! Another shorthanded goal, and it's 4-2 Arizona.
I think we're going to see a goalie change here as Dave Hakstol went down and nodded towards Brian Elliott, but this is not about goaltending. And the effort here by Michael Grabner to get to that loose puck and make a nifty move around Cal Pickard.
We can do that a lot now. Here with Weiss and Lindblom. The Coyotes move it ahead, but they gave him a tip it back the other way. Lawton jumps on it. Scott Lawton in across the line, takes a look, and the shot is blocked. Second try, save cover, rebound, Lindblom gets it free. Weiss hammered at it. It didn't go. Now Lawton in the backhand, he scores! Persistence pays off. Lawton is second of the night, and the Flyers are within one.
He's got the mojo tonight.
And the Coyotes get it back to the point to Mers. Across. Ekman Larson turned it over. Gostisbehere with a pass ahead. He's got Weiss. Weiss cutting it on goal. He scores! Heck of a time to get your first of the year. Weiss ties it in 4 with 2:13 to play.
Watch these attempt by Ekman Larson there. Makes contact with the puck. Not enough though. And the rolling puck put to the top of the net by Dale Weiss.
Giroux moving up, trying to play that to the middle. It didn't make it cleanly, but Voracek has it now. Voracek to Giroux. Back to Voracek. Cutting to the middle. Voracek, a shot! Oh, what a save by Kemper as he flashed the pad out. Flyers trying to get the puck back, and Voracek has it. Voracek cutting toward the net. Off to Gostisbehere. He scores! A ghostly game winner! Flyers 5-4 victors!
Look at that give and go play. Voracek, great move to get that puck to the net. Kemper with an outstanding save. And then Giroux and Voracek with the puck pursuit. Great strength from Voracek to get away from Connaughton. And then the shot by Gostisbehere right off the blade of the defenseman. And to the top of the net, it's actually Michael Grabner's stick that tips that puck over Darcy Kemper. And Gostisbehere with the goal and an emotional celebration from the Flyers bench, who are looking to get something going here at home.